It's been 2 weeks since Max and Hannah went missing, and there's still no sign of where they went or what happened. After Hannah disappeared, we decided we weren't enough, and we had to get some help. We called the police in hopes that someone would know what happened or what to do, but with no real evidence of Colton's once crazy conspiracy, the only thing that they focused on was the four of us. One by one, we were taken, questioned, and they picked apart our stories piece by piece, hoping to find something that they could use against us. Luckily, they found nothing, so they had to let us go. But that hasn't stopped them from watching our every move. But it's been long enough. They have nothing and haven't done anything to help find them. It's time we take matters into our own hands.
Michael, what are you doing?
I'm journaling. All of this is crazy, and who knows, maybe with this, somebody can turn it into a movie or short film or something.
I mean, maybe, who knows?
But seriously, we gotta figure out what to do. We've been questioned by the cops 3 times, and they still think we did it. We gotta find some way to prove our innocence.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know how much more of this cop stuff I can handle, to be honest.
You know, they think we did it. They have no evidence that we did it, but they think we did, so... In theory, all we have to do is find something that proves we're innocent.
Yeah, that's true, but like, where should we look?
What if we look in storage? I mean, that's the last place we found Hannah's phone.
Yeah, that's true. That's
yeah.
A good idea.
Yeah, that sounds good. But first, I gotta get my helmet, guys.
You do have to get your helmet.
Safety first.
Safety first.
Guys, the storage room is this way. That's where we last saw Hannah's phone.
Guys, does the door look different to y'all?
What in the world is this? Where did this come from?
Guys, that doesn't look too good, and I mean, Hannah went missing from right here, so I think her and Max might be back there.
But we can't go in like this. That monster might be in there.
That's right, we need something to protect ourselves.
Guys, I think I might have an idea. You guys ready?
Let's do it.
Ready.
Here goes nothing.
About to be like MJ. I sauce up these monsters. Here we go.
There's no going back now, guys. We might run into the monster, but this is where they are.
You're right. This is where Hannah went missing from. They have to be here somewhere. Let's clear the building, stick together, we find them. We're not going down like they did.
Alright.
Let's do it.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Wait a second. Weren't you wearing a tank top?
Dog, it got cold up in here. I had to get me a sweatshirt.
Landon, you have the shield. You lead the way.
Sounds good. Guys, what do y'all think all this stuff floating around is?
I don't know, but it's a little trippy.
Come on, y'all. We gotta keep moving. Let's find it.
Just follow me.
Okay.
Whatever.
What was that?
I don't know, but I think they're in there. Let's check it out.
You go first.
What are y'all doing,
Max? Anna?
What?
What in the world? Finally! It's been 6 years!
Hey, Max, it's only been 45 minutes.
It's been at least an hour! Where are we at?
Guys, it's been 2 weeks.
I guess time works differently down here.
I'm so glad we found y'all. I thought y'all were dead.
Well, yeah, that's cool we found them and all, but we gotta go before the monster gets back.
Man, we gotta get out of here! That thing almost ate me 2 weeks ago!
We cannot go back into that building.
No.
Every square inch of that place is covered. We have to find somewhere where we can hold up and get in touch with someone to get us out of here.
Yeah.
I don't know where we can go though.
What about the bus? That's a great place.
That's a good idea.
Yes.
That is a perfect
good
idea.
Dude, yes.
So we get to the bus, and once we get...
Where? He's behind me, isn't he?
Run!
Is everybody here?
Where's Colton?
I'm up here, guys.
Oh. Hey.
But, guys, where's Landon?
I don't know. We ran out of the building. He took off down the street.
And so Landon ran. He ran all the way down past the middle school, past Flat Rock Park, and all the way down the street to the safest place his little mind could think of, the local Walmart.
Ah! 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 It was you this whole time?
What are you doing?
I've been trying to catch up with y'all for like 3 days. Okay, so this is what happened. So I was late for announcements and I was trying to get in the church. I could not find the green room. Like, I did not know where to go. And so like I went up there and then I finally got there and I saw like this portal looking thing. So I went through it and let me tell y'all, it was cold. So I found this one glove and this cloak and I found Max and Hannah, but y'all just kept running from me.
Cause you look creepy, man.
But that doesn't explain the portal.
Or the different dimension.
God works in mysterious ways.
Let's go home, guys.
It's been 2 weeks since I've seen Hailey. I probably have a kid by now.
Y'all, we're still fugitives. We gotta go clear our names.
From the law?
Yeah.
When did that happen?
Y'all meant listening, man.
Hey. Oh my gosh.
Guys, should we go find Landon?
Nah, he'll be fine.
Bring me a dream. Bum, 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 bum. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Bum, 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 bum. Give him 2 lips like roses and clover. Bum, 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 bum. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over.